Hello, Vibertechos here again, back with more Pokemon Crystal Randomized, and the game has already done the freezy thing.
Ah! Who's that?
Ah! Who's that?
Not quite that loud, please, guys.
Sorry.
Do not want to wake Mother.
Okay.
Do not want to wake Mama Dearest.
Mother Dearest.
So, off screen, I found a really cool thing. I found a scissor.
Skizzer.
And I caught it, and I trained it, and it's really cool.
And its name is Cleaver.
Yes.
Cleaver Brown.
Why Cleaver Brown?
Because Cleveland browned.
Oh.
Cleveland browned? He browned? Did you cook him for too long?
He was already brown.
Yeah.
He used to be white? Pretty brown.
I don't know, wasn't there that one episode where he was white?
Well, maybe. that was one of the cutaway jokes.
Okay.
Where Peter was black and Cleveland was white, and he was just like, "Hi, you're a different color than me, but we can still be friends, right?" And then Cleveland throws a net around him and drags him away.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Stop doing the thing.
It does the thing so much.
Don't do the thing. Oh, hey.
I'm actually gonna switch because that thing is probably going to know thunder or some shit. And that's not good for me.
Or Locky Docky.
So I'm gonna switch out to Topaz.
Yay!
You didn't get to see Topaz evolve in Damn Frost, did you? Sorry, I was just asking. But apparently not. Sorry.
I'm pretty sure Ampharos is my favorite Pokemon of this set.
Not Sneasel?
No.
Not Cyndaquil?
Cyndaquil's only my favorite because of nostalgia purposes. In the way of actual favorite, then Ampharos would be my favorite.
Okay. My favorite Gen 2 would definitely have to be... Actually, no, Lugia is in Gen 2 as well. Shit. I don't know whether it's Sneasel or Lugia. They're both so great. Although, technically, you could count Shadow Lugia as only Gen 3. So, I would say Sneasel.
Yeah.
If you look at it that way. Oh yay, ice puzzles. Oh Jesus, I'm gonna have to use a repel after I, like, see what crazy stuff is in this cave.
I always loved how if it timed it right, it was all by luck, but you could break the ice puzzles by getting an encounter.
Yeah.
Don't do the thing.
Oh my god.
That was a creepy thing.
It was. It like stopped on a fading in frame and it looked really weird.
You were inverted. You were part of the Shadow Realm.
Okay, I actually
Kaiba
don't remember.
Kaiba kicked your ass.
I don't remember this puzzle all that well, but
It seems pretty straightforward.
No, I got it wrong.
Nope.
Hang on a second. Let me think about this.
Up, up, down, down, left, right, BA, start.
I don't think the Konami code's gonna work for this.
You don't know that!
Oh no, I got it.
Woohoo!
See? Konami code.
Now I just gotta try and get that thing.
Yeah, I see what you do. Betch!
Yeah, I kinda need that.
Homo 7. I've almost collected all the homos in the land.
But that's the last homo.
Oh. You already have Homo 8?
No, there is no Homo 8 in this.
Oh.
Dive didn't exist yet.
Oh, right. I've got all the Homos in the land. I'm the super betch now.
Yeah, Dive was Gen 3.
That's right. I don't remember much from this far back.
Yeah, that's because you didn't grow up with it like
I did. Why did you get all the cherry ones? I love those.
Because I'm a bitch.
Do you not like them?
I do like them. That's why I saved them for last.
Oh.
Come here.
You're tilting so hard.
I wanted fruit snacks.
Fucking
fruit snack, y'all.
Hi, Kingdra.
If you get another like gigantic bunch of cherry, Queendra. I'm going to kill you.
That's Queendra.
No, that's a Kingdra. It's male.
Oh.
Silly. It's only
that's
Queendra.
That's the male symbol.
It's only Queendra if it's pink.
It's only Queendra if it's shiny and female.
Otherwise, it's just...
Large?
You okay?
Otherwise it's just word.
No, I got a cherry stuck in my throat.
Oh, that reminds
me. Are you happy?
Dude, that reminds me. Have you guys heard of that new movie that's gonna come out called Constipation?
What?
It's called Constipation.
They just can't get it out, though.
You ruined my fucking joke. Thanks a lot, Zach. I was setting you guys up for a joke, and Zach fucking ruined it.
Sorry.
You were supposed to say, no, I haven't heard of it. And then I was supposed to say, that's because it hasn't come out yet. Well, I got that from Nintendo Capri Sun, and you guys ruined it. Well, no,
I didn't just say
anything. Just as I was about to say, only Zach ruined it. Thanks a lot, Zach.
You're welcome.
Fuck you, Zach.
Hey, it was still good. It was still the same joke.
Not really. Because, like, the one I was gonna do would have been a lot smoother.
They just can't get it out.
That doesn't make any sense.
Yes, it does. They're having bad timing with production and shit.
Haha, and shit.
The way you put it doesn't make sense, though.
Yeah, it does.
Not really to me.
Your joke would have been better, but this happened, so... And this happened just as that happened.
Not to.
There are some weird things in this cave. I'm hoping for fire types. Just because of the great irony. I've surfed and found a bunch of fire types.
So cold. There's barely any oxygen here. My flame can't hold.
Oh, hi.
That's a grass type. That's even better.
Well, you're gonna die.
I wonder if it still knows Fire Blast. Probably not. Remember in the beginning the fucking Chikorita that knew Fire Blast?
Yeah.
I could have had that as my starter, but no.
I made her take the Ampharos.
The Marie.
Well, yeah, Marie.
I'm actually gonna use a repel now. Do I have any repels? I better. Oh, jeez. Oh, okay.
Okay.
I was about to say. That wouldn't have been good if I didn't have any repels.
You about to do nothing, bitch. Just kidding. Don't hit me.
I can't. I have both hands on the controller right now.
I was afraid you'd use the controller.
No! This is a good controller, man. It's not even third party. I'm not wasting that shit on you.
That hurt more than it would have if you had hit me with the controller.
Good. You ruined my fucking constipation joke.
You just couldn't get it out in time.
Oh, that was good. Oh, here comes the game.
You are not allowed! Fucking... God damn it.
When will you learn that I am the only one who is allowed to pawn in this house?
It was a good joke, though.
And I turned it into two mediocre jokes.
Okay. No, the second one was pretty good.
Yeah.
God damn it. But like...
Why did you need those stones there? You could go all the... Oh, okay, there.
Because that's not what she was actually supposed to do.
Yep. That's
you
why I needed
did
them.
The thing before you had to do the thing.
No, I did a completely different thing. Just to get that item. I don't want to break the rock.
She wants to climb the ladder, made of ice, which doesn't seem very practical.
No, it doesn't. Oh, no.
Oh, no. Never melt ice. That would be really good to give to somebody.
You know, that would actually be, like, cool for, like, ice Pokemon. They could, like, suck on it and it would never melt.
Hmm. I'm not sure that's how it would work.
But it's called Never Melt Ice, it can't melt.
Maybe, but that doesn't mean it can't be consumed.
Well, it would just stay in their mouth forever, is what I'm trying to say.
I guess. Let me look for a moment which tile I need to... Okay. I got this. I got this shit.
You got this shit?
Yeah!
Batch. Do you have 44 Tims?
No.
Oh.
I have the 44th Tim.
Oh.
There's a difference. There's a major difference.
Lol! Oh my gosh. On the staircase.
Right on the staircase.
Well, that somewhat makes sense to be in here. It's
I can
cave.
Just see. Go look! I tripped! I can also see lock used surf, and it froze.
Lol.
Then, like 100 years later, somebody comes in. My God, this a human frozen in this ice.
So, Angel, you know how in the last Let's Play I had a flying Vaporeon?
Yeah.
Check this shit out.
Oh no!
It's a hound in the no surf.
Oh my god. That's amazing.
That's even better, right?
I honestly don't know. They're both just so great. I mean,
it's a fire type that knows surf.
Yeah, pump iron.
I into your bloodstream to make your Pokemon stronger.
Yeah, I'm actually gonna do that right now. Just so that it's out of my inventory.
Raises defense.
Yep. Okay, how the fuck?
We made it.
I get confused on the ice puzzles for like 2 seconds, and then I'm like, oh. Oh, that protein. Is also a good thing to have.
You need some protein. I know just where to get it from.
No thanks.
This bottle.
You. That's not what you were implying.
PP up. I know just how to do the ad.
That was great.
I saw it coming a mile away, but it was still great.
Everybody saw it coming.
I didn't see it coming.
Where do you think we got the protein from?
Can we have an instant replay?
Where do you think we got the protein from?
Stop it, you. The laugh that you just did. Do it again.
Damn it, I can't fucking do it again.
God damn it.
I can't.
It's okay. It's okay. Now.
Now what are you gonna do?
I'm gonna go see about- oh.
She's gonna bomb some Dodongos.
No, that's the wrong RPG.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Dodongo is not a Pokemon?
No, it's not.
Bomb isn't a move?
Why are you in the water?
Well, maybe he had too much sand on him and he needed to take a fucking bath.
You are going to die.
Why would he die? He's taking a bath.
That's not how that works. Haven't you seen the anime?
You're going by the anime now?
Only chosen trainers may train in here. Fine, then.
But what if I kick you in the balls? Would that make my foot at least enough chosen?
What are you doing? Claire, our gym leader, entered the dragon's den behind the gym. But I can't get back there! I forget what I do. I forget what to do. Like,
you do the old man to bribe him.
That's...
Well, you are a little girl.
But, like, I legitimately don't remember what I'm supposed to do. Like, I can't-
Well, hey, from here it's almost a blind.
Almost. I forget what to do at this exact part is just the thing.
Maybe now that you've talked to him, you can-
Yeah, that's what I thought, but... No, apparently not.
I still say you should kick him in the balls.
Is there anything that I, like, forgot-
I don't think there's an option for that.
To do on the way?
Well, that's stupid. Yeah. All games should have a kick in the balls. Just never fart on them.
Press B to blow.
I almost pressed B. Like, I put my finger on the button, and then I stopped. I was like, wait.
Wait.
I almost.
I am actually proud of you. In this moment, I am proud.
What would have happened if you pressed B?
Nothing.
Oh, okay.
Absolutely fucking nothing.
That's because your B-to-blow skills are low in this game.
This is a Pokemon game.
Yeah.
This shit's
There's
rated
Pokemon
E10.
Everywhere. You should have beat-a-blow skills.
No. That's not how that works. Bloodstone wasn't invented until Gen 3.
Yeah, true.
Okay, like...
Lucario wasn't invented until Gen 4.
Yeah.
There's nothing to beat a blow. Ampharos!
Oh god.
As a result, there are many legends about dragons in this town. Cute. Except that Dratini is huge.
Yeah.
You ever look up, like, the canonical Pokemon sizes?
They're fucking retarded.
They're great, though.
Meowth is, like, the size of your hand.
Meowth is the size of Sableye.
Yeah.
I do not
Why have... would you want to trade a Dragonair for a Dodrio?
You wouldn't.
To get the Dodrio on your Pokedex.
You can get it by catching a Doduo.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know, but that's why you would end up doing that.
Do you know how long it takes to train a fucking Dragonair?
A long-ass time. Like, so what do I do?
Go south.
Yeah, go south. Begin exploring.
Going south doesn't actually do anything. It actually,
Go see what is south.
No, I know what's south. It's just the route.
No, I mean the Pokemon that are south.
Like, see, going south just puts you back, if I can, at the beginning.
Oh. Lame.
Because right there is New Bark Town.
It's not very new anymore.
No.
It's an old bark town.
So, I'm actually gonna pause and look up what the hell to do. I am ashamed, but I don't remember what to do right now. And I don't want to go around blindly wondering what the hell I do. So hang on a second. Okay, apparently there's something earlier in the game that I forgot to do.
Well.
And I'm drawing a complete blank on what it would be. But maybe I somehow didn't beat Mahogany's Gym? That might be it. But I could have sworn that I did that.
Why didn't you just stay on the walkthrough to see what you didn't do?
Because it wouldn't tell me. It said that I forgot something earlier in the game.
Okay.
And this is the only, like, earlier in the game thing I can think of that I wouldn't have done.
Did you forget the ice puzzle?
Yes. I did.
There should be an easy way to do it once you first beat it. Or once you've beaten it.
I remembered.
Oh.
No, I've beaten him. I thought I did. Is there something else?
Maybe there's something else in Mahogany Town. I like how you actually looked around with your character like that was gonna help.
That's what I do. You can't tell me you don't do the same thing.
I do the same thing.
Zach, I've seen you do the same thing.
Yeah.
Zach, the sprinkler scared me again.
The sprinkler keeps passing by the window and spraying it, and it is startling our dear angel.
Oh! I didn't complete this. Okay.
You didn't beat the rocket hideout?
I beat the rocket hideout, and I got, like, down to where the director is, and I got the card key. But then for some reason I abandoned this and didn't do the rest of it after that.
Oh.
What was the reason? You just don't know?
What?
Did you just, like, forget?
I forgot that the rest of this was even here. I thought I was done in my mind, apparently.
Oh.
Well, good job. Good job.
It's weird that it would let you go on without doing this.
Well, I mean, all I had to do was, since I had beaten the rocket hideout in Mahogany Town,
right.
That's what unlocks the gym. And the game lets you go on after that.
Right.
But okay. I forgot to do this.
Well, hey, it's a thing, and now you're doing it.
Yeah. I feel really dumb now, but to anyone who's calling me dumb and who has never actually done a Let's Play before, you're not allowed to laugh because you don't know how hard it is.
You don't know how hard it is to focus while you're trying to consistently entertain someone.
It's not easy. I guarantee you, I play any game way better whenever I'm not commentating on it. I don't know if any of you saw my Bejeweled 3 Let's Play, the episode where Raven commentated, but as soon as he took over the commentary completely and was singing, and I didn't have to pay attention to him, I started playing so goddamn well for a few minutes.
Ranger Jimmy! It took you a few seconds.
Are you okay?
Oh my god, Zach! Oh.
Are you okay? Do you need a minute?
Just to cool off after that one. Because, you know, Jimmy's a ladies man.
You're going to kill her! Stop!
Jimmy can't control what you...
Sheesh!
Stop! Okay. Zach, I wasn't kidding. Stop.
Okay, fine.
Because talking needs to happen in a Let's Play video, not me dying of laughter.
Yeah.
So I almost took a bite out of your chair, and I immediately thought of that Japanese game show
where they try to find the chocolate thing?
Yeah, where they try to find the chocolate thing. I want to go on that show. That's hilarious.
It's pretty great.
Where they just keep biting shit until they find what's made
of
chocolate.
And, like, the guy that's biting the shoe, and then he's suddenly like, oh, chocolate. No, that was the guy with the door handle that was like, eyebrow game.
Yeah. If you guys don't know what we're talking about, Angel, you explain it. You know it better.
Oh, Ranger Scott.
There's a, beat me up, Scotty. There's a Japanese game show where they get men and women on the game to go around and bite different things in a room to find the thing that is made out of chocolate. And there's a GIF set that's been on, like, Reddit and Tumblr and... probably on, like, Meme Base and 9gag and all these sites. I've only seen it on Reddit and Tumblr because those are the sites I go on.
And the chocolate thing looks, like, exactly like it's real and everything.
It does. Yeah.
It's disguised, like, perfectly.
Yeah.
So you would never notice it until you bite it.
Yes. The GIF set, let's see, there's a guy that tries to bite a shoe, and he's, like, completely disgusted by it, and then suddenly it's chocolate, and it's melting off the shoe, and he's like, oh, chocolate, om nom 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 nom.
Nice.
And then there's a guy that's, like, the next panel, and he's biting into a frame, a wooden frame, and he's like, ugh, that's dusty. Because it's not chocolate.
Yeah.
And then the very last one that everyone freaking loves, and the very last image people use as reaction GIFs to stuff, is he's taking a bite off of the long handle on a door.
Yeah.
And it snaps off, and, it, like, his eyebrow game, man. He's so happy, his eyebrows, like, are just like...
He's just like...
It's the best thing ever. I want to go on that show.
That would be so fun.
There's another weird game show that's not even from Japan, surprisingly.
Surprisingly.
That you go around in a dark room and you have to figure out what things are by either touching them, smelling them, or licking them.
Oh, I remember this.
Yeah, there's one GIF set of a woman that is, she's licking all over a toilet seat.
Ugh!
I imagine they're all sterile. They're probably all sterile.
It's still gross.
No. Here's the gross one. There's a guy that's going into the room, and he has to sniff at this wall. And one of the things he sniffs at, he's like, oh, that smells like ass. And suddenly he hears, correct! He looks around, and he's like, what?
He was sniffing a dude's ass.
Oh. I watched a whole video of these things. It was so great. Like, there was one... where, of course, they did the thing with, like, the peeled grapes in a bowl.
Yeah.
And spaghetti. And one of the things was something that felt like a snake, but it wasn't alive.
And this smells like ass. Correct!
What? And, like, whenever you're able to bite, or not, lick the things, you're able to bite them, too. So that, like, this chick is, like... her hands are behind her back, and she's like, ung, 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 ung. All over this toilet seat.
Grody.
And one of the things that you had to feel that was inside a box was this guy's bald head.
Oh, jeez.
Like, they just had his head inside a box.
My god.
And he was moving around, so they were freaking out. That's a game show I would go on.
That's great.
It does not exist anymore.
Have you seen that one prank that, I don't remember what TV did it, but it was like, you know, it was like their newest TV model or whatever that was like super duper realistic graphics, and like, they put this TV up on a wall, and these people were coming in for a job interview.
Oh, yeah.
And,
I know this one.
So, they had the TV up on the wall as a window.
Uh-huh.
And it looked just like a window, because it had a picture of the skyline that they were at in there. And then,
suddenly
like halfway through the interview, like, a meteor just starts coming down, and the person's just like, and, like, freaking out, and like,
The interviewer goes along with it, too.
Yeah, and the interviewer's, like, freaking out, and, like, they're all ducking down, and, like, the meteor hits, and there's just, like, this atomic explosion. And, like, all the dust walls, like, flying at them, and then all of a sudden, like, the lights go out in the building, and just, like, everything shakes and everything. It's fucking crazy. And then they're just, like, everybody's just, like, are we dead? Are we dead? And the guy's just, like, no, we're showing you our new TV! And they're just, like, what? What?
So did I get the job? one of my favorite...
That's enough for this episode of Let's Play Pokemon Crystal Randomized. In the next one, whatever the hell Angel was gonna say. And until then, goodbye,
story.
Yeah.
Yay! Okay, enough.